When it comes to the law, they say ignorance is no defence. Well, turns out it can be. Sydney actress Zoe Naylor escaped punishment today because she didn't know it's illegal to drive around with a dog on your lap.
Zoe Naylor is used to being in front of the cameras, but never for something like this.
I was a little shocked, but I was more amused that was considered a serious offence.
The former McLeod's Daughters star had just picked up 7-week-old Charlie last year when police spotted her driving with the puppy on her lap.
Well, I actually asked for a warning because I didn't know that was actually the law.
The charge of driving with an animal on your lap does carry tough penalties, a fine of up to $405 and 3 demerit points. Ignorance isn't normally a defence, but today the magistrate accepted it and dismissed the charges.
Oh, you did it!
Now, no matter how short of a distance you're travelling with your animal in your car, authorities say the only safe way to do it is by using a proper restraint.
And that means one that secures an animal to a seat away from the driver.
Really, you need to be looking at the dog like you would yourself. You wouldn't drive without a seatbelt, and it's really important that your animals are properly secured within the car as well.
Good advice to avoid a run-in with the law.
Good girl.
Andrew Denny, 10 News.